was cleaned, fresh. My seasonings. I'm gonna season these wings.
Like I told y'all earlier,
I don't measure anything because I think if you are a cook or a chef, it's a mind thing. It's in your head. Like when to stop. You know when to stop. So you won't over season it. I know some people have hairy hands, but you know. Instead, I think I want to stop. Yeah, I don't know when to stop. And I use this just because it has a good taste. Even though it's a hamburger, you can put it on any meat, poultry, to give it a good kick. Not a kick, but you know, good flavor. Excuse me, y'all. The seasoning got in my nose. But y'all see how pretty these wings are, though? Like, pretty wings. Hey, look, they smell great. And they're gonna taste even better. This is the best thing you could put on your meat. The best. The only flavor. And me, I like to use my hands. Because they say that the best cooks use their hands. I wish I could see on the seasoning, you know. It smells so good. We're just going to let these sit for a little minute.